Well, we made a plan last night and it worked out today. We've got two more days to defend it and hopefully we win the Tour de Langkawi. But we'll take one day at a time.
And what was the mood last night for the team? Obviously with the stage win and moving into the overall race lead, especially for a Malaysian home team.
Because it's like the first ever stage win for the Malaysian team and it's the biggest goal of the year. It's a home tour, all that kind of stuff. Yeah, like everybody's over the moon.
Yeah, you've been doing this for a long time in this business. Is it still special for you?
Oh yeah, I mean when I was in the car yesterday, we were behind Artem, we're gonna win the stage, and then we thought actually we might be able to win the race. Like, yeah, I still get nervous. I enjoy it though, it's good.